what you know now, do you wish like you had a third term? And I used to say, you know what, if I could make an arrangement where I had a stand-in, a frontman or frontwoman, and they had an earpiece in, and I was just in my basement in my sweats, looking through the stuff, and then I could sort of deliver the lines, but somebody else was doing all the talking and ceremony, wow. I'd be fine with that.